Hey Mavericks, how you doing? It's Mr. Merrillis with the announcements for the week of October 19th. Today's Wednesday, October 21st. Today's the last day for college kickoff week to complete your activities. So make sure that you go onto our college kickoff week link, finish your tasks. We're going to be tallying up the results and divvying out the prizes. So we got some really cool prizes for you guys. So make sure that you get those tasks done. Also, don't forget on Mondays, Ms. Brennan, she has an amazing dance class that she's hosting. And Mr. Johnson has a great esports league with the Mario Smash Brothers he's doing on Wednesdays after school. Don't forget, Mavericks, on Tuesday, wear your college shirt. Fridays, wear pink for breast cancer awareness. And always make sure you go into all your Zoom classes each and every day, completing your assignments. Oh, also, congratulations to Alexis Bautista and Rashad Gaines. They are our superintendent award recipients for the month of October. Great job. That is the highest award that you can get in our district. So they're doing a great job in academics and citizenship, showing up to all their Zoom classes, completing their asynchronous work. Our word for the week is caring. So make sure you guys that you're being caring to your siblings, friends, also being caring to your teachers who work so hard and teaching incredible lessons online, grading all your work and making sure that you guys are understanding and achieving. All right, Mavericks, have a great week.
Okay, Mavericks, Mr. Gogos here with your college kickoff winners. First off, we have Destiny B winning the vision board competition. She wants to go to Harvard. Good job, Destiny. Next, we have Isabella Schaefer for her picture upload. Looks like she did a wonderful painting of Notre Dame Fighting Irish. Good job, Isabella. For the Padlet winner, we have Yzel, and she did a cool Padlet. Uploaded a video and did a presentation behind on the TV behind her. Good job. And lastly, we had the scavenger hunt also. The winners of the scavenger hunt were Alexis Fernandez in first place, Roxana Roscoe in second place, and Angelica Ladd in third place. Mr. Gogos came in last place. I didn't take my time, but they did a great job on the College Week scavenger hunt. And then we have our Flipgrid winner, which is Sissany. She wants to go to UCLA, and we're going to go ahead and play her video for you. Here you go.
What's up, Mavs? Guess what? It's college kickoff week, and the college I'm thinking about going to is UCLA, UCLA. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to major in yet, but I'm thinking about it. Really? Well, it's college kickoff week, Mavs. Make sure to be wearing your college wear and be in spirit! Go Mavs!
Great job, Sissany. So, you all did a fantastic job. You're all winners. And I will be emailing you all to tell you what your prizes are and how to pick them up. Okay, Mavericks, have a wonderful Wednesday, and do not forget to check your Flex Time Manager accounts. All right, have a nice day.
Hi. Hi, my name is Kimberly. I am currently attending UCR. I am a first-generation college student, which makes me the first amongst my family to actually attend a four-year university. I am a global studies major, which makes me a global thinker. I focus on different countries and shed light on world issues as well as how the world is connected. I think my college experience has been amazing. I love getting to know different students and professors that come from different places around the world, but also have a different perspective in life. I do think college is a place where you find out who you are and grow as a person. I have grown as a student as well, where I'm more independent and more organized, but also more confident. I believe confidence gets you a long way in college, but it also gets you a long way in life. And just to finish off, I think my biggest advice to all of you guys is know where you come from, know who you are, and know who you want to aspire to be someday. Just like I know I want to aspire to be a middle school teacher someday, and I hope to actually do that. So with that, I let you guys go, and I hope that you consider college because it truly is something that I believe will help you in your future.
Hey guys, I'm Mr. Joe, and I go to Cal State San Bernardino. Now, the first thing about being a coyote at Cal State San Bernardino, since that is our mascot, you always get the custom drip. So that is very important, because without your drip, there's no sauce. But seriously, I love college. I couldn't think of a day without it. I couldn't. There's honestly so much I've done and so much that I've learned that I want to learn. It's not something that you feel forced to do or that you feel like maybe is a waste of time, because there's so many cool stuff and so much new stuff that you don't even know exists in a college class. And it's pretty cool. Well, I think it's pretty cool since I do it almost every day. And you get to make as many friends as you want. You get to go on many adventures, many different scenic routes, which is code for getting lost on the freeway with your new bunch of friends that you met in your physics class. Then you're definitely going to make memories that you're going to have for a while. And you're going to love them, because that's going to be your college life. Fun memories with new things that you're learning, and it never gets old because there's always going to be something new to do. I love it. I love college.
Today's motivational quote is by Mary Angelou. Mary Angelou has said that success is liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it.